January is National School Board Appreciation Month. Our school board members are Toby Anders, Dr. Floyd Simon Jr., Luke Adams, Paul Adams, and Richard Phillips.
Here are some of the responsibilities of our local school board. They look out for the students, they make decisions about school programs.
They are accountable for the performance of their schools. They ensure that students get the best education for the tax dollars spent.
Thank you for all you do for Clinton Public Schools.